senior attacker, Chris Root. Number 16, a senior midfielder, David Lawrence. Number 18, a
penalty on them. Slash.
The penalty on the play. Unnecessary roughness, number 18 for the Episcopal.
Okay, we got them all. Way to go, guys.
Possession belongs to St. John's.
Yeah.
Let it go.
Recovery by St. John, number two with the clear. Gary Hurley.
Thank you.
about a minute 34 left in the quarter. go deep. There you go. Thank you.
saved by goalkeeper for St. John's, number 22, Kevin Dowling.
Timeout with 4 minutes left. Seconds left. There you go, guys. Second half. About 5-2. What a go, what a play.
Shot by St. John's number 15, Chris Drew. played by power.
Come on now! Pistols! Thank you.
way, go Chris. Thank you. go, guys. What a play, what a play, what a play. Good job. Come on, guys.
Thank you.
OG St. Anthony. Our spotter was John Beck, coach at Episcopal of Texas. Assisted by David Hamill, another spotter. Dave also works as commissioner of THSLL. Your announcers have been Chip Flanagan, liaison to Northeast ISD, and San Antonio Lacrosse Association representative.
Oh man, what a game.
Lincoln Rose, announcer for St. Mary's University. And your press box manager has been Dan St. Andre.
What a game. Kevin, that was a game of your life, man. 19 saves. 11 saves. 19 shots on for 11 saves. That's huge, man.
There you go, dude. You got MVP of the game. Cool, dude.